Alright, and we are back. Let's continue on. Alright, how is everyone today? Go get some stock. Alright. Oh, there's my mic. What we're gonna do today is get into that elephant, but first we're gonna restock on fairies because they die too much. Any fairies? Okay, I missed one the last time. Hopefully we have one. We have some today. Any out there? Nope, we only have a flower. I don't know what to do with these flowers I'm picking up. The mushrooms. Alright. Iron shrooms. Blue nightshade. What else? What else can we get here? Silent Princess. Alright, that's it. Now, let's continue. So, what I'm supposed to do is to do something with this thing. Lighter than they appear. Use the wind to your advantage and roll them in a certain direction or blow them farther than you could throw them on your own. Oh, okay. Combo of throwing and blowing. Okay. Alright. Here we go. Keep some of that. Meh. Okay. Something else. What happens if I climb up this thing? Can't climb. Okay. I feel like there's a chest back here somewhere. Okay, this. Oh, okay, there you are. Back down. Let's see what's down here. Water. Okay, so something tells me I need to move the water. Or this is a boss fight of something? Examine. She is unable to activate main control unit. Unactivated terminals remain. Okay, oh, so this is the main power thing. And then, what is this? Okay. There's a thing up there. I need to raise this thing. Well, most likely I'm not gonna be able to do that up here. I mean down here. So I have to go back, go up. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh, what's that? Okay, something tells me I have to go up there. Let's explore first. Ooh, there's a chest. Okay. Can I climb this? Guess not. Explore first before we proceed. I hear water. Go that way. Fine. There we go up. But We go there first. And grab the chest. Grab hold, yes. Okay. Rupees. Okay. Can I magnetize this? Nope, I guess not. Okay. No, not that one. Wait, was I really supposed to go here? Wait. Okay, let's see. Wait, what? How do I use this again? Oh, there we go. Not enough, huh? Well, there's... I need to spin this. Okay, I need to go up there somehow. Then... Oh, there. Wrong way. There we go. And activate. Well, that didn't work. Activate. How do I activate? Fine. Alright, I think I'm still missing something. Ah, there we go. Okay, now come on. Okay, that should be enough. There we go. She gets sleep authentic.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Okay. Another fourth one is gonna be hard. And there's a chest down there. I did not see. Okay, let's see if I can grab it. Aha! Ancient spring, okay. Still don't know what that's used for, but okay. And this one? Why can I not? Okay. No, why wouldn't it not go? Of course, that's not gonna work. I think I'm guessing that would be the last one. All right. So how would I there's a chest. Gotta be another way. Then I must go through that. That piece of thing. I did not see it. Oops. Okay, now we are back here. How do I need to spin this somehow? Am I going the right way? Well, that worked. Okay, that works. Okay. Now. Oh, okay, that works. Okay, I'm still wearing it. exploded. Nice halberd. Inventory is full. Okay. Nice halberd. Okay, now we go to ha! Nice shot. All right. So that's what it was. Guardian spear. Inventory is full. Okay. I need to drop something. Can I drop this? And no. Now we drop this. Alright. What? Okay, nothing. Oh, there's a chest. Oh, there's something here. Hey, let me see if I can grab that chest from this way. Or I can go up here. End up here. No, you're too far. However, I cannot. Okay, let's try going. I guess not. We proceed. Oh, there's a chest down there. Now, can I climb up though? Nope. Let me get that chest. Oh, you see me, don't ya? Actually supposed to go here. Ancient shaft. Hey, huge trouble. Give me the I'm not really sure what happened there, but I'm glad you're here now. back up there. Oh, thanks for the host. Huge. So I'm just trying to take control of this elephant. I'm not really sure how. Oh! Well, apparently not like that. There's a platform here, but what does it go to? Well, I can still try one more thing. I'm over here playing some. All right, nice. Hope it works. Oh, nope, that's the wrong thing. This is the thing that I want to try. That's why, maybe. I wonder if I can just go all the way straight up there. Let's eat some food first. See all of you. Some fruit. Okay, that's enough. See if this works. Oh, maybe. Ah, it did. It did work. Oh, that's my arrow. Let's see. Okay, stealing map of Divine Beast. Cool. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Now, how am I supposed to go there? I've been enabled.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Okay, because there is a, Oh. Now that's one of the controls. But I need to... Oh, that's impossible to make. Need another way. But... well, only way I can think of is doing this. But how do I get... Okay, I think that's not possible for now. So, rotate? No. Move trunk. Wait. Oh, it's moving! I guess it's not enough. I need a 90 degree. So that would mean... right here? Nope. Move trunk. Move trunk. Execute. Okay. Oh no, it's going way past. It's not gonna reach. Terminal? Nope. Terminal? Nope. Okay, looks like it's moving. Is this enough? I don't know if I did this wrong. May very well be a point of no return. Get me in there. No. Thank you. pretty sneaky.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
What's up, Bandy? Hey, thanks for the raid! How's your stream? How's your Valheim? I'm gonna get crushed! Ancient core, okay. I guess I'm not gonna get crushed. What's up, Barry? What's up, Yellow? Welcome. How's Andy's stream? How's the Valheim? What's up? Epic Shasta 1988. How are ya? No. Cool. Yep. That was it. I need to stop time. Well, that didn't work. What's up, Pedro? How is everyone? And welcome to Link, the semi upper. I forgot what I was gonna say. I'm supposed to go up there. But is there a way I can? Oh, I can. Okay. Wait. So I can move this back here, maybe? Move trunk. But I'm off. So this is where I am. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's yeah, go to bed, Barry. I need you to move the water. Where's the water? Is it? This is gonna be like bro. What's up, Lester? Watching my Spanish soap opera, then do some Arena Division 3 now. Okay, nice, Lester. You're a sweat. Okay, alright, Lester. Are you gonna grind for that FNCS? For that FNCS? Alright, let's go back down there. BRB. No worries, Barry. You're good. I need to get back here. Or, I feel like I'm just doing this really hard for myself. But I have no idea what's going on. Let's do this. I have no idea how I'm controlling this. One more. it. Not yet. Let's see. One more. Where is the water supposed to go? There, right? Oh. I see a hole that I think I'm supposed to go to. Yep, this is a hole. Now. But now, how do I need to spin this thing. How do I? Yes, I agree. That may be a good idea. Oh, of course. Okay, a little bit more. And then now we do this by one. Get the water to hit it. Yes, yellow, that would be easy. That sound, that, yeah this is, I'm really making it harder for myself. Oh, no, this is much easier if I do this. All right, now is there any other chest here? Ooh, what are these? She can sleep.
Just okay. One terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
I know. But if you could kindly look at where the last one was. Okay, and I missed the very first one and then started off with the hardest. Sounds about right. She got sleep authenticated.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit.
You sound like you're crying.
There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there.
I'm gonna go to the shower.
Be careful not to let your guard
down.
Okay,
huge. Wait. Did she say a boss fight? Yeah, this sounds like a boss fight. I need this. Sounds like a boss fight. I'm not ready for a boss fight. If it is a boss fight. Alright, here we go. The Water Guardian. You have a long sword. And you have an arm. And a head. Waterblight Ganon. I'll try.
That thing is one of Ganon's creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years away.
All right.
Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment.
Not really. I'm not prepared.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Okay. Let's change the armor to this one. Oh, no. No, not that one. To this one. And eat something. Nope, nope. Okay, this one. Ow. Alright. Okay, I guess you can reach me there. Fine. Power up. I pressed my shield. There you go. Ooh. Oops. That was sweet. Oops, I forgot. Shield. What's up, Pedro? Trying. All right, Pedro. I'll see you later. Okay. Right. Let's see. I need a. I don't have a lot of weapons.
Not much room to weapon.
Hurry! No! Ow. Hey Barry, welcome back. Ooh, what's this? Hasty? No. Let's see. Simmered fruit. Run quickly. Run that way. No! Oh! I'm almost dead. 5, 6, okay.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not! I missed. Oh no. Get up there.
Defend yourself against those ice blocks.
One more. One more! Haha! Gotcha! No, I don't want to make him famous. I want to play. First try. Yes, another heart. Where's the heart? There it is. Awesome. Yay. Alright, this is the butt of the elephant. Activate fan control. You will not be able to re-enter the interior of this fine beast. You still want to activate it? No, not yet. No, let me. Okay, if I can't enter anymore, then we will look for some chests. That's mine. Okay. Anything down there? Anything down there? Nope. Oh no, I'm not wearing the right armor. I forgot. Alright. Let's see here. Okay. There we go. Nope. So, try to see if there are chests above there. it back down. I think it was this one. Ah, I did. There was a chest. I missed the chest. See? Pays to search. Ice arrows. Break apart. Okay. I think I threw arrows in here. What else? What else I could do? Any chests here? This is the tail of the elephant, by the way. Maybe over there? Nope. There's no chest over there. Screw it. I think that should be it. There may be one more to the left over there, I'm not sure, but oh well. Wait, what did I get, by the way? I don't remember what I got. Oh no. I don't remember what I got. I don't remember what I got. Don't remember what I got. Let me go find out. Okay, you go back to there. Just gonna check the other side. If there's a chest. Because if I can't come back here, then if I miss one, then I would be stop. About here. Ooh, this looks like a spot for a chest. But on the other side. Now get up. Well, okay, fine. Doesn't look like I missed anything. Oh well. Hopefully it's not important. Yes.
Hello, Link.
Hi.
Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well.
You're welcome.
Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again. Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it.
Yay.
Please accept Mipha's grace. Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell.
Bye.
Save her, Link. Save the princess.
I will.
Save Princess Zelda.
Missed any. Okay, now what are you gonna do? Please don't bring them out. I haven't searched that at all.
This is it. This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule.
Wait, what?
And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled.
Don't tell me this is the end. That was pretty short.
Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
From the spirit of champion, when your hearts run out, you'll automatically be resurrected with full health plus temporary bonus hearts. Okay. Free up the divine beast. Beaten at the phantom. There are three left. Okay, which had taken to report to King Zarfan. Dorfan, I mean. Okay, I will. But wait, what is my Neith's Grace? Okay. Grumble. Hey. You did well to survive your trial. I've been awaiting your return. The violent downpour has disappeared, as has the threat to Zarsdom. It's all a little more than a bad dream now. Thanks to your efforts, there is no longer any danger of a great flood laying waste to Hyrule. You appeased the divine beast, Varuta, and thusly saved Zar's domain. We are all truly grateful. What you did is, for us, is more than we could have ever expected of you. Link, I must sincerely apologize for my harsh treatment of you. That whole time, you were thinking of Hyrule's and Lady Mipha's well-being, just like the rest of us. All of the members of our council humbly fold our fins back in gratitude, along with the rest of our people. Perhaps the older generation of Zora, myself included, misunderstood Hylians after all. It would seem so. That said, I would be overjoyed if you could find it in your heart to forgive me. Okay. If not now, then perhaps one day. Link, I must reward your efforts. Now then, I implore you to collect the treasure inside that chest over there. It was cherished by Mipha. A memento of sorts. I would like you to have it as a token of our friendship. Please take good care of it. By the way, Link, see your... Or without your trusty blade, the sword that seals the darkness. Did you perhaps lose it when you lost your memory? What sword? So you have forgotten that as well. That is a legendary blade that only you, the Hylian champion, can wield. It is no doubt resting somewhere in Hyrule even now, waiting for his master to return. Like, of all of the Zora, thank you from the depths of our heart for your heroic and selfish work. And you too, Sidon.
Yeah.
As your father, I am proud of you for fighting the Divine Beast alongside Link. You have grown much recently. I know you'll be a worthy heir when your time comes. Father, I thank you. The heavy rains have stopped and the Divine Beast is our ally once again. A glorious, truly splendid wahaha. Link, this is wonderful. Thank you so much. I could never thank you enough. You helped save our home from vanishing away. This calls for a top-tier expression of gratitude. Zozo-ra-ra-ra. With all my heart, thank you. I was like... Yay! We're happy together! Divine Beast probably is not complete. Link, I am truly internally grateful to you for saving Zara's domain. Everyone is rejoicing. There is no happier place in the world. But Link, there is something I wish to ask you. You journeyed within Ruta, Divine Beast of Water. Now you are back, but Mipha has still yet to return. Is it as I feared? Were we too late? I met her spirit. Her spirit? So that means Mipha really is... Did she say anything to you? Oh, she gave me her skill. I see, my dear Mipha. I simply cannot believe it. There was nothing I could do to save her. Still, Mipha fulfilled her heroic duty as a champion. She will never be alone. It's my duty as her father to watch over her, even now. Link, she really loved you, you know. There's no mistaking that even now she is overjoyed to be able to help you. Promise me that you will always remember her. Promise me that. We are united now. Thank you for saying so. I truly appreciate it. If you ever run into trouble, know that you are always welcome here. No matter the time, we shall all greet you with open fists. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, Link. Yeah, say this all. Shall I watch? Fight from here and yours as well. Okay. What is this? Light scale trident. Spear of peerless grace cherished by the Zora champion Mipha. Although Mipha specializes in healing ability, it's a class of her own. Okay. Wait, am I holding a... Yeah. Yep. Great boomerang. Okay. Let's see. Quest completed. Next, destroy Ganon, of course. Okay. Shrine quest? Okay. Alright. Okay. Well, I forgot what I'm gonna do. Let's search. Oh, that's an exit. Jump. Okay, let's see if they're selling shock arrows now. They're selling shock arrows. Ooh. No arrows. Oh, okay, wait. So I've heard having Champion Link. Now that Amy Spirit can finally rest in peace, you should be able to use both Light Skill Trident and the Ceremonial Trident. Please let me know so I can remake it for you. Okay. Hey, Ginger J, how are you? Welcome. Hey, Hubbo, welcome back.
Hi!
Who are you?
Hello.
Hello. You're back at ya? I'm a traveling merchant. I'm everywhere. Oh, I should introduce myself. I'm Doma. Nice to meet you. You know, it used to rain all the time around here. The rain stopped, that's why I was finally able to reach Zora's domain. Now I gotta stock up on rare goods at the general store. Don't get in my way, understand? Oh, you don't... Don't get in my way. Her name is Mipha. How would I know? I just opened the Zora's domain. So now I can take a break and enjoy the sights. Okay. I am good. A trial awaits. What trial? You're the only hope of Prince Idon. You look still don't compare to Prince Idon, of course. But you're not half bad. In fact, I wouldn't mind talking with you for a bit. That song. I want to know that song. I just love singing. Gotta hear it. I want to hear it. The champion festival song. A great gift from the sky, a scale of light splits the fleet of a veiled falls sight. Your trial awaits, it's glowing bright. I don't really get what the song is about, but I'm gonna sing it at the next champion festival. Mr. Trell is supposed to get the festival together, but he hasn't done anything for it yet. What's wrong with him? Did he forget what's his job? Oh. Ooh, shrine quest. Where is that shrine quest? Laruta! Tell you this, give us a little more about the ceremony. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, yes. I will do that. Okay. Tona, okay. Watch out! Apples. Oh, Link, it would seem I'm a senator, so you don't have any pins or tools yet. You still managed to stop the divine beast. I should have expected as much from Lady Mifus, beloved. Well done. I hope you can find it in our heart to forgive an incompetent fool such as me. Okay. Alright, so it's you that I have to talk to. Okay. Jumbo, I knew you were the same Link from 100 years ago. Did a fine job this time. May Lady Mifa's spirit live on with all of the knowledge. Now then, I must devise a plan to find the ceremonial trident. Ceremonial trident? Ceremonial trident used in a festival to honor Champion Mifa. Champion Festival's light scale trident. Well, it's a fake. I plan to have that ceremonial trident examined by Dento, but on the way there, I dropped it off the bridge. Really? It doesn't really matter, it's a fake after all. I'll have to ask Dento to make a new one. If someone happens to pick it up, they can just keep it. So what did I pick up? That is a fake? It's you. I still wonder where I dropped that ceremonial trident. What do you mean? It's a replica of the light scale trident. It is used in the champion festival. Metal used looks the same as that of the light scale trident. And that ceremonial trident was dropped under the bridge. Well, it's, if someone finds it, they can keep it. Okay, I want to find this trident. Under the bridge. Which bridge? Which bridge are you talking about? This bridge? Probably. Oh no! That bridge. Really false. Okay. Okay, and we are doing that. Alright. Now, remind me about insects, because I need to catch insects. But... stop rolling! How rude. What's up, huge? Alright. Okay, a lot harder than that boss. Oh no, it flew away. Well, so much for that. Alright, let's see what's here. There's a lizard. I want the lizard. This looks suspicious. That also looks suspicious. I climbed this thing. Can I make this? Yep, I can make it. But see if anything is up here. Okay, now wait, I was up here. Oh. Alright, well I'm sure I cannot climb that high, maybe some other time, but I can go this way. And back to where I just climbed. Are there still monsters here though? Oh no, the insects are flying. Ooh, what's that? I see something up ahead. I see a chest. And another chest. Wait, that was not a chest? Is that a chest? Wait, what? Did my eyes deceive me? What's up, Andy? Can I run across here? Okay. I can run. That's not a chest. That's a duck. Oh, this is a shrine. Okay, let me just gather my insects. Come here. Where am I, my little insects? Okay, fine. Okay, how do I activate this? Okay, now how do I sing this? Nope. Nope, I guess not. Go up here and see what's up. Now, how do I unlock you? That didn't do anything. Oh, maybe I should go there? Okay. That was really quiet. Oh, okay. I was gonna say this is really quiet. Divine Beast Frog Eater. It is too dangerous to go near. Why? I'm the champion. Let's use his trident. Sheesh. They all just fell. Inventory. Okay, equip this one. Now I'm just is that why you're here? Is that why it allowed me to go here? Yep, that's probably why. More. story. I honestly don't know where I'm going. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Okay, where can I? Wait. The one thing I just can't handle. Okay. But where? Okay. Failed. Oh. Oh. Okay. Now I know. Okay. Now I get it. Now I get. That's a stump name to be. Generally, Prison, instead of looking for some fighting spirit and jumped into Zoro River from the top of the barrier. Ooh, see my reflection on the water surface. Is it open? Deeply moved. Two colors shine at the brightest when they dive freely into the waves. Impressive indeed, Jones. Even a highly likely can climb a waterfall and get back up here in no time. Don't mind me asking, would you please show me your true colors as you dive into the water? Dive ahead first from here. Okay, fine. Yay! Waiting, beating. Oh. Okay, not quite the water. Let me get back here. Fantastic. Can you feel that? My soul is on fire. It's pulsating with beauty. You showed me something truly special. Now then, come over here real quick. Okay. Amazing. I thought you'd have your watch. Why would Zero's a joy. Yes, I must thank you somehow. Okay. Okay. Well, that's a one way to dive. Okay, now where's that other trident? Under the bridge? Nah. Going the right way. Yep, I'm going the right way. All right, I'm here. Well, that didn't work. Well, here goes nothing. Well, I missed. Well, that didn't work out. Oh, did I just... I missed. And it's recharging. I think it's this way. This in the middle. Okay, then it's this side. Wait, I still died? I'm gonna use up all my fairies here. Okay, I aligned it correctly. Now, oh come on! why just... Am I doing this right? Okay, one more attempt and I'm gone. Maybe I'm in the wrong sphere. Yeah, all right, now one more. How many more fairies do I have? Okay, no more fairies. No, too high. Continue from last save. Okay. Where did it save? I don't remember. I don't remember. Oh, there's my fairies. Okay, so now that I failed, I will need to find the bridge. Great Zora Bridge. South. South. Alright. Is it? Here are the stones. Oh. I don't think I have. Oh. I don't have any. I know, I know. Then it's gotta be way down there. Oh no, it's right there. I need stamina. Stamina. I'm out of stamina again. Where is my stamina? Okay, fine. No! I just wasted a stamina thingy. In the meantime, we have to look for a trident or a spear. Nope, I don't have enough stamina. What is it? Oh hey mister, you've got a weird face. I'm Hylian. Hi Leon. Never met one of those before. You're Hylian, that means you came from a really far, far away, right? I haven't seen my mom, eh? Your mother went crazy. Mom hasn't come home, but I mean, I bet she'll come home sooner or later. Hopefully sooner. So I'm catching frogs and selling them to earn money for our family just until mom comes home. Frogging? Yep. So mom hasn't come back from fishing yet. I've been catching hot-footed frogs and selling them to earn some money for our family. Pitying you, weren't you? You felt sorry for me, didn't you? No, I don't need your pity. If you want to help, donate some. Easy enough. I only need you to get some for me. That should be enough. Got it. Hey, I have five for you. Have some frogs. Okay, count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5! Wow, you really brought them. Here, take this as thanks. Armorath. This is your defense and cooking fish. It's called Armorath. So it's all yours. Okay. We go south though. But where could that have been? Where could that trident have been? Maybe over there? Maybe under here? That was a frog. That was a frog. Let's see. Any trident? Nope. Any trident? Nope. Nope. Maybe there? Why is it windy all of a sudden? Which one to go to? Maybe over there? Yeah, that looks suspicious. To go to that one, that looks suspicious. Nope. Anything down there? Nope. Ooh, a coconut. Oh. Oh, insects. What is this? Why is this here? Why is this here? There's nothing here. Ice arrows, nope, that's not what I'm looking for. Maybe palm? I got duped by a rock. What's there though? Oh, that's a... It scared me. Now what could this be? Alright, let's go this way. Wrong way. Huh. What is that? What is that? Well, I can't use this. Is this the closest I can go? Oh, of course. What? Okay, I guess not. Is this it? No. Frantic bow? Nope. It's not it. But give me an idea though. somehow. Trident. And there's another one over there. Okay. Maybe the trident is underwater. Go back. Alright, History of the Zora, Part 3. Miracle of the White Scale is sold by King Dorfan. Our scholars say that in the distant past, Zora's domain had a king with no special talent for the art of war. What he lacked in skill with the blade, he made up for in love for his people, and especially love for his queen. One day, news reached the king of a horde of monsters gathering in the Zodabon Highlands. The king steeled himself for war to protect his people, but the queen knew how ill suited for the task he was. Worried for his life, she wove one of her own scales into his armor, hoping that her love would protect him in battle. It seemed for a time that the tide of battle favored the Zora and that all would make it safely home. But the cunning Zalfa's generals saw an opening and seized it, driving the king's forces into a corner. Just when the general's sword was ready to crash down upon the king, a miracle took place. An errant sunbeam reflected from the scale on his armor blinded his uncles, stopping the death blow from falling. This was the chance the king needed to rally his forces and turn the tide, taking down the general and securing victory. This came to be known as the Miracle of the White Scale, a scale that only female Zora possess. It was this miracle that began the tradition of Zora princesses crafting armor for their future husbands. Okay. Alright, anything more here? Okay, we go back to... here. Okay, I'm just barely doing nothing. Alright, well, I'm gonna jump down in the water first. And see if there's anything under here. No, it goes south. Over there by the water. Ooh. Haha. I found one. Excuse me. Apal. Alright, let's see. What else is here? Scanning. Oh, there. I see you. And I see you. Amber. that arrow. Nope, it's not what I'm looking for. Not what I was looking for. Good try. There's another one. Is it? Nope, of course not. Ooh, crab. Give me. Haha, I see you. No, don't fall. Silver scale spear. Of course. The moment I find it, I don't need this. Okay. Wait, was it the silver scale? Oh, it's the ceremonial gear that I need. Not this. Oh, what's that? It's a light. Nothing here. I don't see much. But, however, I do know of this, and maybe I can grab something in the water. I guess not, huh? But maybe if it's under the bridge. Let's see. get this thing fixed.
Hi!
Hi! A ceremonial trident. Someone is right here. Must locate it. We are here. A light scale trident. Person from the craft lunch. Overused the point of breaking. Bring a Zora sphere, 1 diamond, and 5 pieces of flint. 1 diamond? Wait, do I have a diamond? Ruby, that's salt, and flint. Sapphire. Oh, I have diamond. Oh, so that's why I can go up there for a diamond. Okay, let's see this. Maybe there's something behind a waterfall. Trident. Now here's the trident. No! It's not the trident. If I were a trident, where would I be? Maybe that way? missing something. What bridge are you talking about? Maybe this bridge? I died there. Alright, I think I'm gonna head out there for now and we'll find this spear or this shrine next time. Alright, good night y'all. Save, but wait, let us go, let's find, maybe it's an orange bridge? Anyway, let's find our fairy. Get some more fairies, huh? That's what. That's what happens. Be very quiet. Is it still here? Still here? Nope. All right, let's see if we can upgrade my Zara armor. Away. This one. Okay, yeah, I could do that. Materials, or once you restore the power of my sisters, or later, see you later. Raining bear again. Where do we go? Nice tip. Okay. Wait, don't you have an armor here or something?
Yeah.
Oh, the armor shop did close. Goodbye. Hey, you. Create the actions from a song, a new track. Maybe I have the sphere? I'm not sure. Let's see. Drop that somewhere. Well, what do you want? Ceremonial drop? With the light scale, try it. Jesus. Under the brick. They can keep it. Oh, goodbye. Okay, let me try something. Probably not this weapon. Huh? other side. Okay, nothing here. Okay, I think on that note, I'll end it there. Yeah, we'll see next time.